All right, good morning vlog. It is time for another great day here at Walt Disney World. We are headed back to the Magic Kingdom. We are hopping on our boat right now to head on over from Fort Wilderness. But very exciting news this morning. We got a Genie Plus and a virtual queue pass to go ride Tiana's Bayou Adventure. So that is gonna be super, super exciting. We are riding the boat over to the Magic Kingdom. Wilderness Lodge over there. And then we're gonna have the Contemporary coming up. Right? Oh, that I don't know. See, the monorail is already running this morning. We are just pulling up to the Magic Kingdom. We've got the Grand Floridian over there, as well as the resort all the way up.
Yep. It's the rooms we came in.
All right, we are finally here at the Magic Kingdom. I'm so excited for today. We're gonna be riding Tiana's Bayou Adventure twice, which is amazing. This is only the second week that it's even open. So that's gonna be super awesome. But hopefully we can also get a chance to get into the virtual queue for TRON at the 1 o'clock time. So hopefully that works out. Somehow we got lucky and we got boarding group 8 for Tiana's Bayou, and we also got 1055 for the Genie Plus. So that's gonna be really, really awesome. Good morning to the castle. All right, we're in line 7 Dwarfs Mine Train. Let's go get this first ride of the day done. How are you feeling about 7 Dwarfs Mine Train?
Tired after his job as the Wilderness Scout last night.
I'm a little tired after last night, but I'm feeling great for this ride. There's high expectations, I hope. The ride lives up to them.
Whoa!
Wait, I wasn't singing.
Oh! Howdy, Genie Town!
Hold on, I'm probably gonna block you.
What'd you say, McKay?
Probably gonna block you. Playing a slave.
Rich quick.
He's a shovel and a stick.
A good ride on the 7 Dwarfs Mine Train. Is it worth waiting in line for 80 minutes? No, that's why we rope drop for it. So I don't really know what we're gonna head off to next, see what else is gonna potentially have a long wait but have a short wait right now. So we'll find out what we're gonna do. Oh yeah, all done on Space Mountain. Such a fun ride always. But now it is time for what we have all been waiting for. It is time for our virtual queue of Tiana's Bayou Adventure. All right, we are here at Tiana's Bayou Adventure. So one of the first changes I'm noticing is that the entrance is down here rather than there where it used to be. The next 50-foot plunge ahead. Tiana's food.
Hey,
¿Cómo están, amigos? Por su seguridad, permanezcan sentados con las manos, brazos, pies y piernas.
It's time to ride.
Only because
you're so awkward. This is, you said three, right?
Here now, they used to not have a cast member right here.
I like new things.
It all went over. You should be happy I went here because it all just went right into my lap.
Tiana was right. There are musicians out here and they are good.
No!
can't let him. Oh, ready to get down the
fishing.
Where did they go?
Oh, no.
We have
you
to
get scared,
them.
Julia.
I don't like jerks.
Gotta wave the magic. Oh, you do. You do a band going off, too.
We are off Tiana's Bayou Adventure. Such a fun ride. Honestly, I think they upgraded it from Splash Mountain. You get a lot more wet on this ride. That first little drop that you go on, I got my lap completely soaked. So I think that there's definitely, something's different. There's gotta be more water or something in the ride because you get splashed a lot more now. But overall, it was a very great experience. Love the music. All the animatronics were fantastic. Such a great job by Disney. All right, we are walking into the recently reopened Critter Co-op to see any of the Tiana's Bayou Adventure merchandise that they have in here. So over here, they've got some cooking books and some spices. We got some fried chicken seasoning, some gumbo base. Looks very, very good. Some seafood seasoning. Then when you come over here, you've got Tiana's food merchandise.
Some gumbala.
So you can bring Tiana home with you into your own kitchen. And then when you come on over here, you've got some mugs, some hot sauce, some little snacks. But then when you come on in here, you got the real ride merchandise that represent the actual ride itself. So right there, you've got some merchandise that actually says Tiana's Bayou Adventure on it. You've got a hat over here, a shirt. Some really fun stuff. They've even got a Magic Band Plus. A backpack as well. And then over here, you've got these Mickey headband ears that a lot of people have been wearing. I've been seeing a lot of them over the past 2 days. And then over here, you have a big statue that is Tiana's Bayou Adventure.
I have three words for it
right there. Very fancy, the old right there. So they've got a lot of different options to help you remember your first time riding Tiana's Bayou Adventure. All right, now before we use our lightning lane for Tiana's Bayou Adventure, we are gonna go on Pirates of the Caribbean. Ready to see the pirates.
Oh my gosh.
Look up to your left.
Davy Jones.
Be seeking new recruits just came. Bayou Adventure for our Lightning Lane Pass. We are in the Lightning Lane. Now this line is so backed up for a virtual queue. Luckily we were boarding group number 8, so we really just got right on.
As many of you know, Princess Tiana's at the heart of this city's own
fairy tale. So we rode Tiana's Bayou once again, and once again it was a fantastic ride. Very good time. Very good time. It does. The only downside of it is it kind of lacks a story. There isn't a whole lot story to it like you had with Splash Mountain. But overall, I think it's just a great ride. But now we are going to lunch at Pecos Bill. Get some tacos and have a good old time.
So we got some tacos as well as some mini churros with chocolate dip.
I honestly cannot recall ever being at Disney when it's this hot. It's absurd. But now it's time to go get that daily Starbucks coffee refreshment in the middle of the day. So we're gonna go do that right now.
packed. I don't know why, but every time I'm at Magic Kingdom, I feel like I have to go to Starbucks and get an iced coffee.
We
are here at It's a Small World. Tough being here on this hot of a day. It's kind of crazy. But now we're gonna go on the Tomorrowland Speedway because we have not done this yet this trip. coming to the end of Tomorrowland Speedway. I think now we are gonna head over to either the People Mover or Carousel of Progress. Some really nice relaxing rides to get you out of the sun a little bit. So we'll see which one of those two we're gonna do first. We're probably gonna do them both though. Carousel of Progress was the decision. Now, I'm really wondering whether or not I'm going to fall asleep during this, but I guess we'll find out.
Looks like the Robins are getting ready to celebrate Valentine's Day today. What year is it? Oh, right around the turn of the century. And believe me, things couldn't be any better than they are today. Yes, sir, buildings are towering now as high as 20 stories.
And I've blown the whole neighborhood again. Easy, Rover. Jimmy! Hurry up with that fuse!
Shucks! Every time he has company, he blows a fuse. And guess who always has to change it?
I heard that, young man. I heard that.
Oh, well, that's more like it. John, yours is the last costume I've got to finish before the parade starts.
Sarah's Ladies Club is responsible for our town's 4th of July celebration tonight. She's
a great, big, beautiful tomorrow. Shining at the end of every day. Just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart.
See him over there.
It's a dream come true for you and me.
So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow.
To the 1964 Carousel of Progress from the New York World's Fair. Please gather all of your first.
All right, I unfortunately did not fall asleep on the Carousel of Progress.
It's the shortest 20 minutes of my life.
But now we're getting in line for the People Mover. So that's going to be some nice relaxing sitting time. It's always a personal favorite. And yeah, it's just so hot right now. It's kind of crazy. Hi, Ellie.
Huh?
Woo!
There was a cage when we were getting off the yard flying.
Welcome aboard the People Mover, presented by Enterprise. I'm
Morag
5, your guide aboard this.
Now we're going right over to Buzz Lightyear's Space Ranger Spin. I did it again!
Get ready for hyperspace. Maximum acceleration.
912.
You're almost there, you can do it.
Stop that. I'm indestructible, do you hear? Indestructible.
Once again, a galactic hero, as always, on this ride. So right now we are in line for the lap floor. I have already submitted one joke. We'll see if it gets used during the show. I hope so. But we're just hanging out in line right now and waiting to move into the next room.
Dream would be Roz. We like to call Roz the face that launched 1,000 lunches. Hey, why did the chicken cross the road? To get away from Roz! She's up on the screen, isn't she?
Wazowski, you better fill the can this time, or else...
Or else what?
Or else this!
Yeah, he said if I find the right partner, then I can do anything. So I was wondering, do any of the human kids out there want to be my comedy partner? Put your hand in the air if you want to be my comedy partner.
All right, we have arrived at Tron Light Cycle Run because we do have a paid for individual lightning lane. We did the virtual queue last week for this, but it was just so long, and the majority of the queue is outside in the sun, so that's just really difficult, especially today. So we decided to just go for it and pay for the individual lightning lane. So that's what we're going to be doing right now.
It's time to ride.
I think it's so cool it syncs up with the launch.
Oh, yeah.
Another ride done on TRON Light Cycle Spin. Whew, that was awesome. Best light roller coaster. Run. Right cycle run. Light cycle run.
Triceratops spin.
The best roller coaster in all of Magic Kingdom. Confirmed. But now it's time to go ride Peter Pan. Are we on Peter Pan now? Peter Pan. All right, so before we go ride Peter Pan, we're actually gonna go to Gaston's Tavern to go get the creme brulee croissant that they have. It's supposed to be really good. It's only $5, so we're gonna go check that out. Gaston's Tavern.
Wow.
All right, time to try the creme brulee croissant. It's got a cream filling. Mmm. That tastes just like creme brulee too. That is very, very good.
Peter Pan!
don't get me wrong, Peter Pan is a nice, fun little ride. But 80 minutes for waiting on this every day doesn't make any sense. You gotta lightning lane this. So now it is time to go ride the final ride of the day. We are going over for our lightning lane for Space Mountain right now. And then after that, we're gonna head over to the Polynesian Resort for our dinner at Ohana's, our favorite place to eat in all of Walt Disney World. Space Mountain. Once again, another fantastic, fantastic ride on the Space Mountain. But now, it's time to head on over to the Polynesian Resort for dinner at Ohana's. It is an all-you-can-eat style, so, so good, our favorite restaurant. So we are gonna have such a great time. I am starving and cannot wait to eat this incredible food. So sad, saying goodbye to the castle one last time. Take it all in. Goodbye. Thank you for another fantastic trip. One of the most gorgeous resorts in all of Disney. So at the lounge right next to Ohana's, they have a very famous drink known as the Lapu Lapu. It is rum and tropical fruit juice, and it is very, very good. All right, it is time to go in for our reservation. I am having a grand old time right now. But here we are at Ohana's.
You won't have to sit for long.
Ohana means family. So one of my favorite things here is the bread that they give you at the beginning with the butter. It's so, so good. Everyone's got their lapu lapu. Cheers. What's the review?
Good.
Max, come on over.
So I can see they've got bread in there already. And then over here is where they cook all the meat that comes out. Here is our table.
We got the bread that is so good.
All you guys are like slackers.
I'm not going to say noodles, but broccoli works too.
Cousins, honey wings, pork dumplings with noodles and veggies.
Yeah, I'll take that.
And pork dumplings on the side. So those contain eggs in the shell.
Yep.
Yeah.
However, this one is egg free. Enjoy.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, he gave us egg free ones. Is that what she said?
No.
No, it's she can't. Meat.
Steak. Shrimp. Chicken.
Woo! Oh, it's. Putting vanilla bean ice cream and
thank you so much.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
All right, I am so stuffed, but that was an absolutely fantastic dinner. All the food was so good, especially the appetizers. By the time dessert came out, I was only able to have literally one bite, but I wanted more because it's so, so good. It was your first time eating at Ohana.
It was.
What do we rate it?
A 100 out of 10.
100 out of 10, why?
It was so good. And I love having a lot of different foods. I don't like eating one thing of everything, so I really like family style. And then the dessert was my favorite dessert I've ever had in my life.
Favorite dessert you've ever had in your life?
Yeah, Topps cannolis.
That's a high expectation. So out there, there's a green where people tend to watch the fireworks from. And then you've also got the pool over there with the view of the castle all the way in the back. And right there in that pool, there is in fact a really cool water slide. I stayed here a long time ago and spent the entire day as a kid just going up and down that water slide. You can see some people up there at the top right now. Fantastic resort.
Here in the Polynesian Resort gift shop. Here we've got some Polynesian Resort merch. We've got the headbands, Tervis mugs, backpacks, and then even some robes. So this is the outside of Polynesian Resort. We've got the pineapple lanai, I think it's pronounced. Lanai, something like that. We've got the Dole Whip, and the Dole Whip floats. Personal favorite of mine. And over here, we've got that little patch of turf for people to watch some fireworks and just hang out. And then over, of course, to the pool. Grand Floridian is right over there. It's just a very good Hawaiian vibe out here. It's a resort I highly recommend. Well, now it is time to go and get back on the monorail, head over to Magic Kingdom, and take the boat back to Fort Wilderness. Village that they are building for DVC. So it's going to be a DVC-only section of the Polynesian. It is boat time! Woo! One final goodbye to Magic Kingdom. This video, thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, do all the things. It was a fantastic day, our last day at Magic Kingdom, but tomorrow we are going to Epcot. So once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you over in the World Showcase tomorrow.